Good morning. Thank you all for tuning in to High Hilltops. My name's Dave. Today, it's a beautiful day out. We've been getting a lot of stuff done around the hobby farm. Today's video is mostly going to be about digging out our pond there with the LS and the backhoe. And just wanted to take you all along as you can see a little transformation of it. We'll go ahead and get started, and then I'll show you the aftermath. This is about a week later from when we started. But hope you all enjoy, and thanks for coming along. All right, well, here's a few weeks later there. We've gotten it dug out there and I got it seeded. Hasn't grown yet, but here we go. I gotta do some final grading over here, level it off a little bit. And we're thinking about maybe getting some flowers and stuff to put in here to, just to make it look a little nicer there. Well, if you like these videos, please click like and subscribe. If you're new to the channel, I thank you all for coming along. I look forward to taking you all along on our next journey. So until next time, y'all take care.